welcome back to another episode of Night Blitz. We are on Thursday. And Mr. Rastamouse Steven is still here.
Still here, you know. Well, speak up, boy.
I'm joined by my wife.
I have a name.
Melissa.
Very good now.
Hello.
And?
And we're doing Thursday.
Thursday. We already said that.
If you think that you're done, a mistake has been made. They will try even harder to make you afraid. That's so funny.
Daniel's already scared, you can tell.
They come ever faster for the ones you hold dear, with their traps and their tricks to fill you with fear.
Oh, Daniel, traps and tricks.
If you see a night blight wandering around, try treading with care. You don't want to be found. When their presence is known, you must keep well away. Night blights get bored when they can't find their prey.
Motherfuckers.
It looks like, Daniel, they're going to basically hide secret.
Yeah.
Moving on!
Blights are now trying to work their way through the ventilation system.
Which they can't stop.
Hopefully they don't gas it with the farties.
You can listen out for them, but keep an eye out for their eyes in the vents too. The basement is now open.
Oh god. Is there a cupboard in it? Do I have to go
press
down there?
Press the blue button to send them packing.
Oh fuck. So I go all the way down there just to stop them from...
So it looks like if you see them or hear them in the vents...
You have to go and press the blue button.
You have to go... Babby,
there's a vent
mate.
Up there.
Huh?
There's a vent up there.
You gotta keep your eyes peeled.
Come on, fucking...
Walk up to it.
Grab.
There we go.
Oh, you know what I mean?
What's going on, Daniel?
Nothing.
Have you heard anything at all?
No, I haven't.
Haven't you?
So you didn't even hear that open?
No.
Did you hear it close?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Which is a problem.
You're a problem.
I can't hear the toilet or...
Well, maybe nobody's coming out from the toilet.
I'm saying nothing yet.
No. Right, if you haven't heard anything, you need to go downstairs.
Yeah, don't forget the fire needs to be going.
Yeah.
And keep your eyes out for vents. We only will know where.
A bit slower, there is a vent in
there. Oh, don't get stuck. Not again. Let's check the kitchen. Oh, the kitchen ducks. He's stuck again.
Always get stuck, don't you?
I can't hear the game audio at all.
What?
You just said you heard that close.
Yeah, I can hear the stuff close. I can hear the fire thing. I can hear that.
Then it's fine.
I thought I saw a night light in the vent, but...
Oh, the one that was... Oh, yeah. Definitely saw some of that. Some of the eyes flashing.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. Yeah. So you heard
click
Gary, so you're not hearing stuff.
You're just making it up now. You just don't want to play. Oh, look, that's how you get downstairs. Just go press that blue button.
That's not
enough.
Fucking creepy, is it?
No.
Ooh. Is that what it says?
Does it make a noise?
Yeah, a little
explain
bit.
What's the noise, Daniel.
That opened again?
No.
Well, we don't know. You're the only one who can hear it.
And apparently you can't hear shit.
You should have done the fire anyway,
guys. Oh, they're going to get out the fire.
You haven't been in your sister's bedroom at all?
Nope. I haven't heard anything to go in there.
What?
Well, she has a wardrobe. Look at the bed. Have you seen eyes?
No eyes, dear.
Okay. Maybe time to go back up.
I think I heard the garage again, but...
So if you think you heard the garage...
Oh, actually.
Or actually. Wait, don't just stand there.
What?
Something's happened. I don't know what it was.
Is it the vent? Look at the vent.
The baby. A garage.
So you can hear the noises.
I can hear the noises.
Turn up your headset.
Stop being a baby.
Last time we were really loud.
I can't hear anything. Fucking hell.
I'll have
to press
dun,
the thing.
Dun.
Fucking hell.
That wasn't even the response before whatsoever. What was I
that's
even doing?
The problem, he hadn't turned his headset up.
Because he's a dickhead. Look at him, bell end. It's only going to make it worse for him. Which is always good for us.
Seriously?
Seriously, what?
Baby again.
Woo, you did take the longest time to get to him. Look, he ain't dead.
Even I didn't expect that for you.
The garage! That's
from the garage.
Yeah.
Right, turn up your headset, please.
Just did.
Is it loud? It's
nice
got to be loud.
Loud. Round two.
Speak up, boy. No, really,
you
speak up.
No, really, you need to speak up.
Alright.
Shut up.
Fucking stalls are gone.
Are they now? See?
Remember to be scarce with your sprint, or baby will sleep, and you will die.
I don't see them eat me then, though, will I?
Can't sleep. Blight lit me. Can't sleep. Blight lit me.
Yeah, like that.
There's a toy on the floor.
Yes. A dinosaur.
Fucking
with four
legs. Oh, he was facing the other way. That's why he weren't glowing very much. Have you heard the toilet?
I've heard the garage door and a dog going woof woof.
Oh shit. Oh shit, the dogs are in. I don't know what kind of dog that was, but
two
be
already.
Two? What do you mean by two?
It's open
twice.
Oh. You sure?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's twice. Well done.
Okay. But listen, Daniel.
I had heard nothing.
Are you sure?
Fridge is open.
Fridge, drop it, drop it, got the fridge, drop it, got the fridge, drop it, got the fridge. Wow. Wow, Daniel. Ooh.
Do you know the funny thing is? He's not checking the vents when he goes.
Nope.
I don't know where they all are.
Well, look around.
There's one up on the top wall by the garage.
Look, dead ahead, dead ahead, dead ahead.
Dead
turn
ahead.
It right.
Yeah,
oh, let's see that black thing there.
You need to keep a lookout for eyes in there. And the one upstairs, I showed you where that is earlier.
Yeah.
So, when you see eyes in there, you need to go and press the blue button. Now, you haven't been upstairs in a while now. You've been around downstairs for a bit. So,
had to say.
Do it, baby.
Hop, 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 run away. What? 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 Hey, look around the corners. It's fine.
You haven't checked for eyes, so.
Can you
hear
you can. Anything before you go in
that
room?
No, I hear nothing. Except that.
Anyone said feed me?
Nope, surprisingly.
Toilet gurgle?
Nope, surprisingly.
Oh, I was hoping he was going to gurgle again.
Because I think you're going to have less time to feed them.
Yeah.
And react.
Which is a problem because I only got one toy up here.
No,
have you checked in the toilet?
There is one if you jump up on your parents' bed and onto the chest of drawers.
If I make the jump.
Well, you
but
won't know unless you try. There's a Furby, Furby,
yeah,
Furby.
There's a Furby.
Well,
grab
go on.
The Furby then.
Come on.
Jump.
Don't be shy.
Hey! Lock the door, lock the door. Oh.
Right, someone left.
That means they're in the wardrobe.
Might be good to check the,
garage door, cupboard.
Okay, check the garage door then.
Yeah.
One on the garage door.
Ooh.
Go to the garage then, just make sure when you come downstairs
you
look
for
the
you're fucked.
Fire.
Speak
oh.
to the left,
oh,
speak
I
to the
up.
Left. What do you mean you
oh,
give up?
I give up.
No,
okay.
No. You can do this, Daniel. We believe in you. We don't believe in you.
But it doesn't mean you're insta-dead, okay? You can't
just
avoid
means
him.
Keep your eyes peeled. Awooga wooga. Just be careful as you run through the... There's a toy there. Pick it up. Take it with you.
I pick it up. I turn around. I die.
No.
Suddenly
no.
just dropped off the counter.
Right,
before you run around, listen. You've
got to look around the corners and stuff as well, because if
okay.
he's there, you're dead.
You have to listen. Take your time.
I think someone said feed me now as well.
Now, did he say feed me, or did it sound more like fridge?
It sounded more like fridge.
Okay, it's downstairs then. Easy. Okay, before you step in the room.
I heard a door.
Before you step in the room, take a listen.
They're laughing.
Walk around the side. Okay, go. Run.
He's going to come out.
Okay, wardrobe. Okay, leave the toilet.
Sadly,
no,
you have to go upstairs.
What that one, Daniel?
Hmm? What?
Don't shoot yourself, Daniel. We know you're scared.
Again?
Again!
There's right. one downstairs, I think. There's one upstairs.
And yep, that's about it.
Yeah, pretty much.
I would say speed, but... Mm.
Well, I need to speed to get this.
There's a toy down there. There's a code. Stool there.
Well, you died that time for just basic stupidity because of the fire.
And slow. But yeah, fine, it's fine, it's cool. Keep chill. It's all about routine. No, it's not routine. No, it might be routine.
Efficiency.
You ain't efficient. Right, there's another toy there. That's good. That's three toys up here that we know about.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, just throw it. Wiggle, wiggle. Hold on, you're taking too long upstairs.
Yeah.
Down you go. Step to it. Now.
Fire.
Yes.
Ahead. Jump up and look at the fridge.
Bench
leave
is
that.
Fine.
Garage is on two or three.
No.
Crying out.
Two.
One.
No, it's two.
You sure it's two?
It's two.
Now he's going to number two himself. And we all know how he does that, don't we now?
Standing up, obviously.
Stand up to poop.
Right, fridge looks shut, so go to your sister's room.
Sits down. Whee!
Fucking laugh at me, you prick.
Oh, they're gonna laugh at you.
What happens if you need to do both, Daniel?
I don't know, squat.
I squat the pooey! What about diarrhea?
Not a clue.
Oh, don't you sound so miserable. Fire before you. You should always do the fire.
Fuck the fire.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay. Stay away from the vents. Necessarily, I don't know.
Go.
Fuck's sake. I'm not going to do it.
You may want to do the fire on the way through.
Fire on the way through. Keep the flame, the light.
What are you doing?
So I'm once feeding or fridge.
Well,
yeah.
they can wait a second.
Sounds like fridge. You know what? That downstairs might be the safest spot. But then again, the baby will
it's
die.
Really not.
Isn't it?
No.
Oh,
it's a toy down
there. There's
here.
A toy there, though.
That's alright. Don't worry about it. He'll never take you with
him. I ain't gonna make it that far anyway. I'll get jumped in about 2 more minutes.
Get the fire. Fire.
Something just dropped. Great.
That's cool. Don't worry about it.
The fridge is slightly open, but. Didn't you say someone needed feeding?
Yeah.
Get the toy.
Go.
Garage door.
Downstairs?
I get jumped right now.
Do you now?
Okay, it's close.
Yeah. Garage door.
What, did you have the garage door?
Yeah.
Go.
Twice.
Go.
Well, you went
upstairs, Mission Impossible,
so.
Baby's gonna. What was that?
Now what?
Oh, you fucked. There's a on your left there.
It's already got. It's gonna open now. Anyway.
No. There's plenty of space. Oh, that's funny.
Oh God,
drop
it's right
it.
There.
Go. Hold it down. Dun.
Yeah,
ooh, just about.
You need to go up.
Fire. Fucking hell. Come on, Daniel. That's it.
Oh, I didn't know they did that. That's awesome.
That's sneaky. Oh, is that the toy? 10 to 2.
Something just smashed.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, go feed. Don't forget to check the cupboards.
Cupboard.
Right,
that's shut.
Have you heard the toilet at all?
No.
Cupboard there, baby room. Remember, before you go in, wait. Give it a second. Okay, go.
I'm going to close my eyes every time I walk into a fucking room. Toilets.
You're doing well so far?
Go.
Doing good?
Go toilet then. You said you had a toilet. Please leave a message. We've got jumping for a toy. That can wait.
Yeah, man. What are you supposed to do here? There's a robot there.
There's a robot in the bathroom. Yeah.
It's alright, don't worry about it. Downstairs, fire. Gone. Bomb.
And you ain't checked the venting and you're on your way in.
Okay, to the fridge. Jump so you can see. Yep.
I know, yeah. And a cupboard's open.
Yeah, it's just the room.
Oh, booga bug. Come on,
door again.
Commentary, man, commentary.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Now what?
Don't ignore the door.
Go to your sister's room.
Fucking hell.
Look at all that.
Now what do I do?
Avoid there. Stick as far away as you can.
Garage door?
Yeah, it's about to open. Like, now?
Then fucking get there.
Alright. Ooh. Oh, he blinked.
Okay.
Yes.
Toy. Alright, you might.
Right, have you heard anything?
Not yet, no.
Right, fire.
Oh.
I heard someone laugh.
Of course they're laughing.
The cupboards, yes.
They're cunts. Oh, fire. Just do the fire,
do the fire. Yeah.
Okay. Pick it up. Oh, that's not very...
Ignore that. Just ignore it.
Oh.
Right, you're going to have to try and get upstairs.
Upstairs, yeah. Just careful, careful, careful. Stick. All right, don't forget to check both sides before you go up. Okay, looks good, looks good. Yep, still clear. They're only by the wind, eh?
Turn around, check the vent. Clear.
Okay,
go.
Cool. Wait,
careful,
stop.
Listen.
Okay. Oh, why are we helping him?
I don't know. Parents' room, you didn't check the wardrobe in there.
It's okay, he's going to take his time. Oh, did you just see that up there?
No.
He's out. I'm pretty sure he's
out. What? No.
I didn't see his eyes.
You have to say that, don't you?
Just keep your eyes peeled, ears a wagging, tails between your leg. fire. Just you know.
No, I'll do this first.
Fire.
Ah.
Was it something in your feeding?
Have you
yes.
not learned your lesson?
Fuck you.
Ignore that.
Grab your toy.
Grab the toy. Yep.
Baby, great.
Baby can wait a second.
Take it.
There you go.
Take it and go.
Go, baby.
Take it and go.
Fridge is open by two.
Yeah, well, the baby's more important.
Eyes appealed. Eyes appealed.
Listen very carefully on your way in.
Yeah. Wardrobe, closey close. Okay, all good. Yeah, listen. Chip. Don't just... Okay, go. Oh!
Quick, do the mobile.
Fucking hell.
Oh my god.
Jump, run. Oh my god, you're not supposed to feed them either because it just says the resistor.
Yeah, you're not supposed to feed them.
I've only got.
You're supposed to stay away.
You got two toys up there. You might want, I don't know if you.
Fridge, remember?
Yeah. As you're going down, it says always look because you never know if they're out.
No, they're definitely fucking out, probably.
No, no, not necessarily. Fire as you go.
Fire on the way.
No, the fridge is fine.
Yeah.
The fridge is okay.
Fridge
I need
open.
To get onto the sofa chair.
Fridge is open.
Yeah.
Fridge is like really open.
No, it's cool. He's still there.
There we go.
Fucking blink scared me then.
Okay.
Yeah,
the vent is clear, yes?
Fire, press fire again. Press fire again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, sister's room, I suppose, unless you've heard the garage.
No. Except the fucking laughing. Feed me.
Don't forget to listen before you walk into the room.
It's not him. It's the other one that needs feeding.
Okay, so you're going to have to go back upstairs.
Okay.
Remember, as you go upstairs, just carefully watch. Either side, that's it. Okay, we're cool. It's all good.
Yep, there he is.
Practically out already.
No. Okay,
so
yeah.
Listen before you walk into the room. Okay, listen.
Still got a toy there, that's good.
Check the vent.
No, the wardrobe in yours room, the bad room, yeah.
I see if I can go in there.
Oh, shit.
Careful, wait. Okay.
Can you hear anything in there?
Baby.
Just. Oh.
That's weird.
Yeah. Spin the mobile. Fucking hell, man. Ooh.
Shit.
Whoa, what's going on?
What?
No. That one. Okay, now you want to go downstairs. Definitely want to go downstairs with some. But again, as you're going downstairs, be careful. Fire looks a bit dim.
Yeah, it's only when you're far away. The
fridge is open.
Go for the fridge.
What now?
Just. Keep chill.
Okay, so the power's out. Yeah?
Yep.
I ain't just resetting that. I don't care.
Yeah. No. Wait, reset what?
I don't know, maybe the next day I gotta reset the power or some shit.
No, I don't think so. Sister's room?
Yeah, you gotta check the wardrobes. Wait, don't run in. Okay.
Baby. Have you heard the garage at all?
No. Just the baby.
Just remember, as you go on the stairs, be careful, watch around the sides.
Oh, you're getting tired.
I remember before you run into baby's room.
Well
done.
You're never going to see me play fucking Friday.
That was a bit tense. That was there.
Friday is too fucking unlucky.
That was butt clenching.
Right. I am not playing Friday the 13th.
You are playing Friday.
Remember, I tried to get you to play 7 days. You says, nah, man, 5 day week, they have the weekend off.
Damn right.
Yeah, but it's not a Friday. That's not a weekend.
Thank you for watching, everyone.
Yes, thank you for watching, everyone. If you liked the video, please leave a like and comment down below.
And if you stand up when you poo,
sit down when you wee.
And as always,
bye-bye.
Ciao.
Bye.